Bowser is just too much on that exchange. She makes the tag. She finally steps out.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that was just perfectly executed.
I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
Oh, the physicality of the Bruiser. Cover here. And another drop kick. She's looking to get out of here.
Wow, talk about the skies being the limit.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal. And she gets the tag.
Oh, what an incredible move!
She's back out on the apron. The tag is made.
Counter!
And will this be it?
Oh, what timing. A few more seconds and this would have been over.
How quickly was Angel able to counter that? Hey! Oh, my.
This could do it.
Oh, and a save just in the nick of time. Ah!
And there's the Hurricane Rana. Sharp elbow drop.
No!
And now looking to put her away. Angel connects.
Stay down! Stay down!
And she tags in her partner. Oh my, what a double team move. Here we go.
The princess connects.
One, two. She's seen it up in here.
The princess wins.
Gave us everything they had. And the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.